majority, I think. But what do you think about?
After Joel, Lola, Ulan is Anima. Zumor, Zumor.
After tomorrow, the mixture will be refaced.
It's like reaction. What you do is like reaction from your action. So we love you so much. So they will do the same thing.
Why so incredulous?
I'm not surprised.
That's right.
It was all the kids and Mr. Mom.
But there has to be an occasion. I really
am. You honor you. It's for you.
Your diligence, your good work, Guruji.
Everybody appreciates
you. Even she lied. And there's an emergency go to the basement. And I took leave of them, the two ladies I was helping. Look at this. That, there they come.
That was
Cleveland,
they were holding you up.
That is Cleveland, they were holding you up.
So
you're not
Helmut. He's like standing here going, why am I here?
We created a false situation.
I was
too
busy upstairs. I had to come.
Look at his face.
The birthday party a month ahead of time.
No way!
I'm the
we
one who should. I'm the one who should have won this case.
No, they
want to
honor him. They were very excited.
You are nationally famous
at John Adams High School.
Being here today for a special time, we would like to take this moment from Mr. B for everything he did for us. Our main purpose for today's gathering is to recognize all his help and kindness to us, from freshman to senior year.
We are very happy and we are very excited that Ms. Lambert and FBO, ESL and foreign language department is here with us. We also are very happy that some of our teachers are present here. Without further ado, we would like to start our program by calling out our seniors here.
Seniors, please come up.
Thank you.
This is not an ordinary day. We have so much to say to the person who has been a strong support for us.
Gave us confidence and hope to be free. You are the best teacher in this world. Wherever we may go in our lives, we will always remember that we had an excellent guide in the form of a teacher like you.
We found guardians, friendship, discipline, and love that explain everything in one person, and that is you. Without you, we would have been lost.
Thank you, Mr. B, for guiding us, inspiring us, and making us what we are today. We'll always be thankful to you for all the hard work and efforts we have put in for including us.
It is pleasure to share a special day with you. Have many more years of pleasure of life. Thank you, Mr. B. We love you so much.
Thankfulness to one of our most favorite teachers, Mr. B.
everyone. I would like to say, I'm sure that Mr. B was surprised, but now all of you are ready to get a big surprise. Are you guys ready?
Yes!
Have a surprise. Please welcome to Miss Sanchez to perform his amazing song.
I can't go to 138, it's closed.
But you guys aren't the only students here. See, I'm a student of Mr. B.
Okay.
Yeah. He's taught me a lot of things. He's taught me conduct in the classroom, what it means to be a dope teacher. what it means to just let things ride sometimes. And to accept life as it comes and to make the best of it. Mr. B is my guru.
My guru.
I thank God for you, Mr. B, because you've been a source of counsel, a source of wisdom for me, and I appreciate your friendship. And I pray we can continue this friendship. Just because you're leaving down out of this city of my life.
And you expect me to accept all of this?
You're going to accept that, whether you like it or not.
Keep saying.
So, you know, watch, I'm going to try my best. Now, again, if I butcher this, forgive me. If I say something that sounds off, I did is not on purpose. Okay?
All right.
This is a song written by a Nobel laureate. It's unbelievable. The soul is dancing along with everything in the world.
Guys, I just want you to know he's being a teacher right now.
Synchronized. This is one of the best songs ever written by this philosopher.
next one is a little funky, and it's about who do you think I was, because that's what Mr. B is all about. I like when he gets gangsta in the classroom. He's like, Mr. Sanchez, come on, man. What am I supposed to do? And I love when he does that.
Hey, be careful, Mr.
Is he the one that's
the ladies on? Are we shining?
mixed up in my class, and I asked what's going on. She thinks that she had a name, the others are going to leave.
This is a date.
He picked up this song within a day, the Bengali song. So let's give him a round of applause.
Come on,
Why are you taking so long? Think quick.
Oh yeah, I got it. How about a rap song?
Yeah! Really?
Yes. Please welcome Mana.
Wait, who's that guy dancing on the corner?
Everyone is Friday, thank you all, it's over here. first song.